at a video shoot for a villain with somewhere in Jersey, I think. I'm with Coco and Breezy. This is Coco, that's Breezy. Yeah, I'm at a video shoot for Liam Bailey, dope artist. You know, we got linked up through Salam, you know, producer Salam. Used to produce all the Shaba records back in the days. Really good friend of mine. And he played them. He reminded me of a like modern day Jimi Hendrix. So I was like, man, I'm down for it. Let's do it. You get snotted up. Girl, I'm too cheap. This
villain fit the woman with venom in the movie. It looks good, looks good. You focus more on him and they're not too. Yeah, it looks good.
Concept is kind of rave type party situation in an abandoned warehouse, people having fun, jamming and acting crazy, and it's as simple as that.
Right, so
can I get
you
a turn
have
up
no choice.
Like,
turn,
yeah,
yeah,
you really
got
it.
I had no hair and I'm banging. I'm trying to be the villain now.
We did some blue sky talking. I mean, shit, they're like creatures, body popping creatures, like black golems. It's deep. I'm caught in the games you're playing, but I told you, I said.
I like the whole style of it. It was like a lot of Afro-punk mixed with, like, you know, skateboarders and like us, the Bone Breakers, and like our flexing piece. And it was like the whole, the collaboration was just like different.
That was good, right? The expressions. I don't know what I was doing, but I'm sure I'd do something else.
Yo, it's been amazing. Crazy vibes. So even though I'm tired, it's like the best kind of tired you can be.